George Ranch is 2-0 in district play, and the Longhorns visiting Alief Taylor.
3-3-3!
Yes, we can!
Yes, we will!
George Ranch strikes first in this one as Sam Miller lofts a rainbow into the end zone for Javon Gipson. It's 15 yards on the score. Longhorns lead 7-0 at intermission. In the third, Alief Taylor's defense comes up with a big spark for the Lions as Jaden Newsome-Paul picks off the pass and weaves his way through traffic for a big return all the way down to the Longhorns 35. That eventually leads to this short touchdown run by Esteban Torres. That'll tie the game up at 7 apiece. Then George Ranch responds on the ground as Davion Jenkins waits patiently for the hole to develop. He scores from 13 yards out. Longhorns back in front, 14-7. The Lions answer with some trickery. The direct snap to Jerron Walker, and he scoots in for a 6-yard touchdown. Extra point no good, however, and it's 14-13. The Longhorns make it 21-13 in the fourth as Hyman Drinkard punches it in from a yard out. Same score, final minute. Lions have it at near field. But George Ranch's Quentin Montgomery comes up with a game-clinching interception, and that seals it. George Ranch improves to 3-0 in district play with a 21-13 win over Alief Taylor.